Oak Hill presents an unabridged recording of Bitter Flowers, written by Gunnar Stalesson and read by Mark Meadows. The moral right of the author has been asserted. This performance is owned by Oak Hill. He who laughs last is the last to laugh. Erling T. Jelsvik. Chapter 1. It was 11:15 when I parked my car in the drive of the empty house. 100 meters away there were 2 other cars. One was red, the other grey. There was no one in them. Neither of us spoke. We got out of the car. Her eyes were the same colour as the darkest patches of the evening sky above us. The air was heavy with fragrance. "You know they have an indoor swimming pool, don't you?" she said, with a searching gaze in my direction.
"You mean we should have brought our swimming things?"
She smiled suggestively and shrugged her shoulders, as though to say, "Do we actually need them?" I met her gaze. It was impenetrable. In fact, her hands had touched the majority of my body, but that was because she was employed as a physiotherapist at Jelostad Clinic, where I had spent the past 2 months, the first as an inpatient, the second as an outpatient, or, as they prefer to call you in those circles, a client. "Well, maybe not," I said casually, opening the gate. The house had a Cliver address and was situated on the broad, relatively exclusive peninsula protruding into the north of Nordos Bay. It was discreetly set back from the road, on top of a hill and hidden by a small, well-tended copse.